I would like to welcome you officially on the court. We are getting ready for a step one of one-on-one, yek or yek, myself and yourself, on how to play the game of basketball. The first thing we are going to show you right now is the laying up. One of the most easiest, simple exercising you can possibly examine in the game of basketball. Come with me as we go to the top key corner. I will come inside, baseline, cut inside, in just length of the basket. Come with me, I will show you. So, very simple, very simple. Don't mind what's happening. At the beginning, I want you to understand, you might miss some basket, but when crunch time happens, you have the defender in front of you, I promise you, you follow this technique, you will never miss a basket. Come with me as we practice. So coming inside slowly, bringing the defender in and trying to attempt to get the basket in. It might be a little exhausting at the beginning, but as you are going, you will find the attempt very, very fighting. So, one more time, I will show you one more time the easy way for the laying up. Then I will play one-on-one with my friend Ali right here. Ali is right here. Okay, Ali, one second. So one more time, last time. You must do it slowly, slowly. This one time, I'm going to show you one SLO motion. You might have it much better. Come with me. This way might be far much easier for you. Did it go inside, Ali? It didn't go inside. So now I'm going to play one-on-one defense with Reza. It's not a problem. Okay. Come on, my friend. This guy is going to play defense right now. I'm going to play one-on-one, show you how to do the layup. Every time ball must go inside this way. Just like this. Just like this. Very simple. Don't have to be Michael Jordan to do this. Now I will catch my breath. I'll be right back with you. I will show you step 2 on how to become one great basketball player with Nick Jim. Thank you.